War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right. We really need to get those vacation photos developed. Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Looks like the milk got delivered. Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+.
Oh,
Nuka-Cola.
Like
ice cold.
Made a steak. I shall attend to young Sean.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Hmm. More of the same. Good old USA. I'm so proud of her.
But also appear our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold. Unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree.
Hey, hon.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume. Can
now
you get
who left
that?
Those here?
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
It's a little early to be drinking. Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it. Abraxo, for all your cleaning needs. Can't wait to teach him to ride this. The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it. Should get this signed next time we're at the park. Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear? He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together. To think, one day he's gonna learn how to drive.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Codsworth. Stay safe, buddy.
And your family as well, sir? Oh my. Goodbye, sir. May I say...
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, you are registered. Evacuate...
Now don't you worry about me, sir.
Immediately.
You have a family to think about. Come on!
Oh my God!
Shh. Keep going!
The vault's...
I don't know!
Come on! Come on! We'll drive to the coast! That's gotta be far!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, you are registered.
Evacuate... Who cares?
Just help me pack it up!
Who cares about the... stupid luggage!
All vault participants, the gate to the vault is that way, sir.
That's absurd! I am
not on the list.
Tech.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't
stop
me.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Excuse me.
I'm reporting this.
God, we're gonna die.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
We're gonna die out here! Thank you!
Good luck,
they
ma'am. And God help
you
us
two,
all.
Follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything
this
we
way.
Can! Now keep moving!
Hey.
Keep going! This way! Step on the platform!
Hurry
in the
up.
Center!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God. We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no, we don't. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
This way. Well, hey there.
Hello there. Once we seal the vault, we'll all be getting to know each other a lot more, I'm sure.
Female and infant.
Just this way.
Step over to the table and take a seat. Okay. Just step over to the table. Welcome, man.
Hey.
Welcome to Vault 111. I'm sure you'll feel right at home.
Thanks.
Right over there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Over there. Take a seat.
See? It's down the hallway right there.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Head down the hall there.
It's gone.
Yeah.
Our home's fine. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
We've lost everything.
Please. These people,
honey, it's so
scary. What if they didn't make it?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Excuse me.
Just follow your guide. He'll get you all situated.
Excuse me.
Just follow your guide. He'll step you through the process.
Just, excuse me.
Step into the chamber whenever you're ready.
Shh.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set?
Hun?
Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
I just want to give Sean a moment. Go ahead, hon. I'll take Sean with me.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic stasis.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Your release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise. Why would Vault-Tec do this? Giant roaches? What the hell? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Nice. Coming back later for you.
Thank you.
cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
If I only had a bobby pin. That's it. Don't have any bobby pins.
Sweet.
That's it. Did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car... The car! How do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
Codsworth, I already looked. They're not here.
Then they're really gone, aren't they? No, sir.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
I need to assign someone to this. Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then. Let's stick together.